Fans wanted too much contact, but the officials calling a physical game both ways here tonight. Roberson, quick look inside, and the shot is put up and in by DeMondre Harvey.
Samuel at 6'9", Harvey at 6'7", as well as a big on the front line.
Both of these teams beat Chattanooga. Chattanooga lost only five games, and these two teams represent 40% of their losses. There's a shot put up by Acox. It's stuffed by DeMondre.
This thing early evening at 5 p.m. Eastern time.
As you know, I focus a lot on out-of-conference schedule. And Michigan had eight home games and four neutral out of their 13. Eight home games and four neutral out of their 13 out-of-conference games. Monmouth played one home game, period. I think Monmouth deserves to be in.
Nice feed inside.
A little bit of Stephon Moody in his game. Mm-hmm. He's quick hands, you know, quick feet, physically strong.
And he's got the long braids as well.
He does, doesn't he?
Here's Dang out of the timeout. Tough shot. Offensive rebound. Harvey with the putback. Seven on the shot clock. Roberson. No. Harvey, offensive rebound and putback. Who will represent the Sun Belt in the Field of 68? It's winner take all in the Sun Belt Conference Final. 10 to shoot. Shoshi, baseline. No, big D by Harvey.
Coach Richard told his team, yes, we've seen success from behind the arc, but I don't want you to settle for the 18-footer. I want to see you drive to the basket a bit more.
They're 3-for-8 on their threes, but 1-for-6 on their twos.
Oh, great feed, huh? Great feed.
They're now 2-for-7 on their...
And they really do a great job of finding each other. The defense was all occupied with the ball handler.
Palace trying to back in on Harvey there and came up short. Chance to tie here with a three or cut it to one. They cut it to one.
Harvey with the cut. And it was an excellent feed. But it took a second chance to get it. The bucket, that is.
Harvey puts it on the floor, goes by Palace and bounces it again. Roberson picks it up to Coppola. Inside they go, and the tip in by...
The third one will go in, and that was just a great effort.
Wilson had a big second half last night to see the Mavericks come back against Texas State. Harvey beat the defense inside. Pick a factor tonight.
No, his today. Energy is good, but... He just doesn't seem to be where he needs to be when he can capitalize on it.
Roberson scoops it back to Harvey. And he and his wife had to wade out of the apartment in waist-deep water. And Coach Richard says all he saved was the cat and a suit. I probably would have left the cat and taken another suit with me.
I probably wouldn't have saved anything. I'd just gotten out of there.
But Coach's son, Luke, who's the director of basketball operations, his car is underwater. So they've had some tough times up in northeast Louisiana over the last week with the flooding. The offensive rebound and stuck it back in. He's their leading scorer with 11.
For as small as this team is, they're a good rebounding team. I'm referring to the Mavs.
Well, they're the number one rebounding team in the nation. 44 rebounds per game, and that's Harvey. In those dark days early in the program, and he says, I think about the kids that helped us rebuild the program academically. They had to rebuild their basketball program first in the classroom before they could come in on their two.
Harvey cut right down that lane. And they really do a great job of finding each other. The defense was all occupied with the ball handler.
Palace trying to back in on Harvey. One, they cut it to one. Harvey with another basket. Consecutive baskets by Harvey.
Coppola knew exactly where he was, and he caught the ball and released it so quickly. Excellent offensive play.
Warhawks starting to play like they're capable of playing.
Oh, great back cut. Great back cut.
Pope missed. They get it back. And Pope rolls it in.
See, he was intimidated by Dang right there.
Eubanks in the corner. Pope got the offensive rebound. Shot was blocked by Harvey. What happened?
Range to 15, really active on the glass, and he's tremendous in the post.
Fries looked so good. Now you're trying to find a place to catch a few Z's without the boss catching you. Next time, grab a great tasting 5-hour energy shot. It'll help you stay alert and productive no matter what's on the menu. Now is the time for 5-hour energy.
In the first, is that right? 18 to the 20 in the first half. He sat for the final couple of minutes. Because he got his second foul.
He's been a consistent scorer and rebounder for Notre Dame this year. A double-double guy, 14 double-doubles in 25 games this season. Zach Hogg is here.
Okay.
bully.
Yeah. travel out of it. Bounced into the post to Dang. Dang will face up to the bucket. Fires the shot. It is short. And the rebound by Gant. And it's stolen away by Harvey to Dang. Layup. Missed. Put back by DeMondre Harvey. Good. 2-0 lead. Drive. Now out to Black. He pumps on a three. Kicks it down low to Naylor to the bucket. Can't get the layup to go. Munnings comes up with a rebound. Robertson with it to Coppola. Now right wing Munnings over to Dang. Dang will go inside to Harvey. Pumps and lays it in. At the defender off. Dang will pass it in. He'll get it to Robertson. Robertson a quiet first half with just 2 points. Now Coppola with it on the left side. Goes in the corner to Robertson. Down low to Harvey. He spins. Layup good on the baseline.
Great aggressive drive by Jeff Thomas. Seeing him running him off the three-point line, but getting to the basket and trying to make the play at the rim, but wasn't able to get it done.
Harvey.
Oh, he just muscled his way through the basket. It's because when TJ gets in foul trouble, you know, who's going to step up and take that role of putting their body on the line and, you know, taking those charges, getting those blocks and things like that.
Marcus Washington. With it, driving it with the left hand, misses. But Harvey is there.
from Andrea. With the rep. Off the glass. DeMondre Harvey with the rebound. DeMondre Harvey there for the. With the rebound and that.
Never by the senior Donovan Jack. This is Coppola. On the baseline. Jumper from the wing, and it's drained down.
Get it into Long. Long backs his way in. Shot rejected by DeMondre Harvey. Good. Wow. Eric Robertson from way downtown. 42% three-point shooter on the year. Warhawks back up floor quickly. Munnings dumps it down low to Harvey. Layup good. ULM breaks the press and gets the nice offensive work by Majuk right there. His sixth point of the night. Warhawks up by 11. Jones up top. Goes to the left to Robertson. Robertson. Goes to the left to Burroughs Cook. He draws baseline, gets out of control, loses the ball. Coppola comes.
teams, Minnesota and ULM. Bounce along the baseline and the reverse.
Second board of the afternoon for Majuk. Robertson dumps it off to Majuk. Back out to Robertson. Robertson looks to drive, dumps it to Harvey. To the bucket, layup, good. Hands it to DeMondre Harvey. ULM back with the basketball up 14 to nothing. Majuk pumps on a three, will go to Harvey. Drives baseline to the bucket, layup, good with the right hand, and one. Coppola, Cooper, Dang, Harvey, and Washington on the floor for ULM. Marcus Washington with the ball to Prince Cooper. Now over to Coppola. Coppola gives it up to Washington, pumps on a three from the corner, down low to Cooper, who will kick to Coppola. 9 seconds to shoot. Now down low, Harvey in the paint. Shot is good, and he's fouled. ULM lead cut down to 54-23. Majuk inside the arc, goes across the way to Harvey, who will now go to Mac Foster. Now down low to Majuk. Majuk dumps it down low. Harvey lay in good. 12 points now for DeMar.